Jared Madai, did I say your name right? Madai, sorry, apologize.
Just in reference to the speaker right before, the last guy, that this development would produce jobs, I can't imagine cars sipping through the county without stopping and creating jobs. My name is Jared Madai, I live in Monticello, Florida, I've lived in Florida since the 1940s. And I have witnessed Florida's environment being destroyed every day since then, so I'm opposed to building these sober. I first heard the term climate change at a scientific conference way back in 1968. Scientists' predictions of fire, strong storms, and floods have become true reality today. For instance, last summer in the northern hemisphere, the Arctic Circle was on fire across northern Canada, Alaska, Siberia, Norway, and Finland. The permafrost is melting. Glaciers in the North Pole are melting. And this will continue next summer. This year, during the summer in the southern hemisphere in Australia, is on fire. And Florida is threatened with flooding from rising sea levels, and native flora and animals are going extinct. Do we need to let more tall roads allow this destruction to keep happening? Do we want to see more fires, more coastal flooding, more permafrost and glaciers melting from these tall roads? It's only going to make these problems worse. And for years, during the 1990s, I lobbied in the Florida legislature to protect the environment. Many of the senators and representatives told me they wanted to vote for the protection of the environment, but they actually said they didn't because the environmentalists didn't give them any money, only the developers did. Is this the right thing for us to do? And it's in this task force nature included. I think this task force should include, therefore, in their plans, who is donating money to our legislators and our county developers to get this project through. I haven't heard that being spoken about today, but it needs to be included in your plans. Who is giving our officials money to do this? And the DPP cannot be trusted to sanction the toll roads with their approval. I used to work at DPP. And most of the management and staff were handpicked for their jobs by developers. And the staff often ignored environmental laws and environmental planning in favor of developers. So, let me find my last page here. One thing I'd like to ask this task force to do when considering this project is to ask your children and your grandchildren how they would feel about their destroying their future adult lives when Florida is underwater and the air is too hot for them to breathe.
That's the time.
Okay. However, one quick thing. This conference went on for 8 hours today and you only give the people opposed 3 minutes. That's so wrong.